Hello everyone, my name is Cameron and welcome to episode 6, no 5, 5, sorry about that, 5 of the Spider-Man Let's Play. Last episode we died at the end, which was nice to, you know, that's always nice when you die at the end of your episode like an idiot. My god, this building's so high to run up. Although the good news is I get to get some of the wall running stuff done, because there's like 5, it's like 5,000, which, you know, that's nice. Whoa! Ran up a little bit too fast there, Spidey. Oh, what a shot.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free. I'm in no hurry to find out.
Oh, we found Sandman. Alright. So, how are we doing in this area? We've gotten one Fisk thing. We have one more landmark, though. We might as well go with the last landmark really quick. Which is... that one. Plus, we have... wait, is that the last, backpack? Oh, yeah, that is. Alright, we might as well go with the last backpack as well.
All units advised, we have a reported assault in progress. Location is within a mile. Over.
Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back.
Live by the beat down, die by the beat down. That sounds almost like you're killing them there, Spidey. We're do a bunch of flips and shit. Ooh, camera.
Hey, my first camera. God, this is a yard sale. Still use this film.
Beautiful.
Mugging reported. Proceed with caution. Suspects are armed. Location is within a mile. Over.
At least you tried.
Every stupid mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, we are going to jail, so...
Alright, how did I do in the city? That's 2-3 things already done, so let's go get that side mission now. Very intrigued to see exactly what the side mission entails.
Nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park. I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help.
Stephanie. Miss Stephanie.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie. Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle?
Why not?
They're not tourists. fists, man. This isn't good.
Stealth.
Pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one. He doesn't have a drive. My bad.
Damn it. Yeah, I know I lost the frickin' pigeon with the flash drive. It's very difficult to follow.
Flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeon. Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one. He doesn't have the drive.
See, the big issue is actually trying to stay caught up with them, because there's a lot of fucking spots where it's harder to actually swing from your web and stuff.
Fuck yeah. This is it. Got the drive.
Thank God.
Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
Oh, what a shot.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes.
Oh god, it's a time mission. That's why you don't text and play a video game, guys. Especially if you're doing it for YouTube.
If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
You want some?
Yeah, I do want some.
Oh crap, look out!
Hey!
I'll shut your mouth permanently.
Oh, I don't have time to go hit that first, do I? I probably could have. There we go. Okay, okay, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Come on, come on, Spidey. Give me the...
Nearly there. Hide.
Shit, I died. I kind of expected that, to be honest. Your mom said.
He can't take a goal.
That's all. Should check on Stephanie.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when he triple kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Like a boss. That's how you do it. Aha, there it is. My god.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts. You dumb dumb. Oh my god, yes. Research tokens. I need research tokens. How do I get the research tokens is the question. Oh god.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Please converge on Central Park.
Oh no! This makes the pain of fiscal killers! Get the spider!
Aww! You guys are like little kingpin.
Your bow!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I almost died. Again.
These wannabe pushers in check.
Booyah. Central Park was a very, very easy one to get. Alright, so what do I still have here? Another backpack, and there's two landmarks to get. Sure. I got that on the Bethesda fountain. It just works.
We got an assault in progress. Officers needed in Central Park. Please copy.
I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it. I can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
Try hitting me.
Spoiler, I hit back.
Oh my god. Oh, bullshit, you fucking big dumb motherfucker. All right. All right, what do we still have to find here? Just the last landmark, and then we've got obviously a few other things to do. How much further? Okay, we're not too far. Booyah.
Always nice to stop a muggy. Gotta stay strong. Kind of fundamentals.
That's how you do it. Thug Crimes, 2-5. Oh my god. I don't know what the last locked things are, but we'll find out. I guess in probably the future. Because I don't see anything here that could potentially be it.
Done.
Yes. Demons, duh.
There's no one here but us.
I'm gonna guess they were for Mr. Negative.
Or you will die.
This is bad. He'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick him off silently. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Okay, good news is they don't work for Fisk. That's kind of obvious, though. Okay. Here's the thing. If I was in the situation where I was one of these guys, and I'm guessing what I'm going to have to do to stop them is, like, put them up on the roof or something, like, with Webb, I'd probably end up finding out that, hey, our guys are being picked off. Because I'm one of those people
gotta do this quietly.
Who like
don't want to alert the others.
Never. I'm one of those guys who like looks up and stuff constantly because I get bored.
They always look so cozy whipped up like that.
Okay, so this is kind of like the setup for the stealth parts of the game.
Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
Where's Finn?
Someone else is here. I swear. They must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know. I just don't know.
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
There we go.
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Oh, I think, oh, this is when I get to play as MJ.
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello.
Craig said we'd do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't.
You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right.
Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece? You know what? I think I can make today.
Sure.
You're here.
No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
I don't think she's really talking
to him.
I knew it.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the faculty statue. Can do.
Katana, 14th century. Katana blade, tributed to Masamune. Hilt, rewrapped in earth, 19th century. Nah, you guys are cute. Aw, fuck you, bitch. Hand rolled scar, 20th century. Luxury product of Simcaria. Manufactured exclusively for royalty. Probably something relating to Fisk, huh? That's my guess, at least. Oh, there's another thing here. Tatami armor, 15th
Sometimes
century.
I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up and fights.
Worn by a young Ronin who challenged a tyrannical, illegitimate leader. Familiar. Tapestry, 17th century. Depicts two Neo Guardians, Mishaku Kongo and Narin Kongo. Ooh, more tapestry. Oil landscape on silk, 19th century. Depicts travelers outside Kyoto.
Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
See if your boss will let you go do an editorial piece on like Japan or some shit. Damn. Cello, 18th century. Milan or Bologna? Owned by Benito Mussolini prior to his death.
Let me know when you're ready to begin. Sounds good. Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind copy of the book.
Beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
I think this is supposed to be the girl he, you know, because there's the artist he was with in Daredevil. But this is supposed to be her in some way. Rose Roseman.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Alright, we're gonna give another 5 minutes to this one. Alright, onward, let's go. I got my picture.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Wait here, please.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. She's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean? She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
Okay. In the picture, you can see that its right hand is up and its left hand is down. But there goes the extra 5 minutes that I put on. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I'll see you in the next one. Stay golden. Peace.